uppercut like crazy for going in. So Face Slash in his ultimate. They're just waiting for it to go down straight.
Just absorbing damage.
Crazy Bull hit him with everything he has, jumping over his mask trap, pulls him back out of the tower, let him straight as he's hitting him, and he's gonna go down, he takes the tower as well, take a good ball, rotating over, not missing a beat. Bellico with a nice size with his assault, and trying to hit Bailey, eating damage, trying to get away, missing a ton of this, not... Frankie doing a great job stepping in front, absorbing some of the damage, keeping him alive. Here goes Rampage, up to Recall. Matt gets him out of it. He's behind him. They're chasing him down. Steel over the top. Does get the sneak. Trying to get out of it. It's Frankie. You fell off. Steel got the body. Golden Age running. They waited a little too long for that. And it's going to cost him 2-1. Matsumoto in the tower, eating up damage.
Nice has been assault to hold him in. So Flat was able to secure the kill there. You feel Matt Gary right now. Fake going, oh, done. Nice job at once. Straight around shot. Matsu uses his ball on Ninja. Ninja's taking damage from everybody, including the Raptor.
He's going at Golden Age, just chasing him, going after Matsumoto. The Raptor's still there. Thank you, Matt Gary. And you felt no one targeting the Gary.
There's that extra CC with that slightly high to use.